速度最快就係我頭先講緊啊，六號嘅自由龍啊 ，Freedom Dragon。The Hong Kong Freedom Dragon Boat Club was found by a group of dragon boat lovers, and not only they have been very active in addition, their club also raised money among the members to sponsor 30 plus poor orphans living in the rural areas in Sichuan, China. As you can see, they are all racing with their kids.On the boat， 大家如果近鏡睇下咧，六號線啊，啱啱出線嘅自由龍啊，一陣間咧，到到佢哋埋岸，你有冇見到啊？有冇見到佢哋咧喺個龍尾嘅舵手啊，抱住個 B B 啊？咁啊，當然啦，如果真係抱住個真嘅 B B 咧，就真係比較危險啦。但係佢哋咧，每一位嘅成員咧，都孭住咗個小朋友，連個舵手咧都要手抱住一個咧嚟掌舵啊！但係當然啦，嗰、那個係 B B 公仔嚟嘅啫，唔係真係咧一個係真嘅 B B 咧，就係、是、一路去參與呢一個龍舟。好啦，見到第一線啦，廣州國際龍舟會，哇！佢哋用一個好特別嘅蛙龍舟嘅方法嚇，同埋佢哋嘅裝束咧，見到啦 ，T 恤上面全部都係啊，我哋呢一個南方人最中意打咩啊？打麻將啊！麻雀群英會啊，全部咧就著曬啲九萬九銅啊喺個膝頭上面。跟住第四線啱啱過咗終點嘅就係香港女童軍龍舟會，哇犀利喎！全部都係揾到紅玫瑰頭，全部都係好似係毒飯嘅造型嚟喎。跟住第五線見到咧就係沙田集信會啊，全部都戴曬爆炸頭嘅野人裝。第二線嘅咧就係我哋嘅華南區加拿大商。